Hey everybody, it's Luigi here, and I'm here to talk to you about something very near and dear to me. So, as you may know, Mario is my brother, and he's the hero of, well, every Mario adventure ever. And I'm the dopey brother sidekick who always gets treated like garbage and pushed to the side. Well, no more. I've organized an organization called SAD, Sidekick Appreciation Day, where we appreciate all the sidekicks in the world, and give them their own games and their own time to shine. I mean, I know I've had Mario's Missing. That game was educational, so it was pretty garbage. And I know I've had Luigi's Mansion, and that game is great. I mean, it's my favorite game of all time. But I just don't feel like I get appreciated enough. I mean, I know I had the Super Luigi U for the Wii U thing, but, you know, and the Luigi's Balloon World thing for Super Mario Odyssey, but that, I just, Nintendo, if you're listening, I feel like, you know, sidekicks need to be appreciated more. And, you know, not even just Nintendo sidekicks, or me. Maybe it's sidekicks from other video game companies, like maybe Sega's with Tails, or, you know, any sidekicks in Sony, or anything, really. I just want people to be aware that we sidekicks have always been there for the heroes, and we've never been appreciated that much. I just want everyone to know that if you're a sidekick, and you've always been in somebody's shadow, you're not alone. Please, help the sidekicks out. Join SAD. Hey Luigi, but oh, there is my camera! Wait, Mario, I'm in the middle of-